off the fuel regulator and I get a solid 42 PSI. But the engine will shut off here in a couple seconds for no reason, like so. But I can walk back over here. Turn the key off. Turn the key on. And she fires right back up. Plugging the fuel regulator made it sort of idle for a few seconds, like normal, and then for some reason it still dies out. See if I can watch the regulator while it dies. No change in fuel pressure, just randomly dies.